Hi everyone, welcome to the new video. In this video we will solve nice square root math problem. Square root of x plus 9 plus square root of x minus 11 equals to 10. We have to find the value of x. Before starting the solution, please like and subscribe to my channel. We will start the solution of this question. Square root of x plus 9 plus square root of x minus 11 equals 10. In the first step, we will take the square on both sides. Taking a square on both sides, this left hand side is a plus b whole square equals a square plus b square plus 2 into a into b. So it will be square root of x plus 9 square plus square root of x plus 11 square plus 2 into x plus 9 x plus x minus 11 equals 10 square is 100. This square cancel is square root, square cancel is square root, is x plus 9 plus x minus 11 plus 2 into x plus 9 square root x minus 11 square root equals 100. X plus x is 2x plus 9 minus 11 minus 2 plus 2 square root of x plus 9 square root of x minus 11 equals 100. Now we can take two common from these three terms, so it will be x minus 1 plus square root of x plus 9 square root of x minus 11 equals 100. Now we will divide both sides by 2. 2 cancel with 2. We get x minus 1 plus square root of x plus 9 square root of x minus 11 equals 50. We will take these two terms on the right side, so it will becomes square root of x plus 9 square root of x minus 11. 50 plus 1 is 51 minus x. Now once again we will take the square on both sides. Square. For the right hand side, we know a minus b whole square is a square plus b square minus 2 into a into b. This square will appear on both these terms, so square root cancel with square. X plus 9 x minus 11 equals 51 square plus x square minus 2 into 51 into x. X into x, x square minus 11x plus 9x minus 99. 51 square is 2601 plus x square minus 2 into 51 is 102x. Now this x square cancel with this x square, minus 11x plus 9x minus 2x minus 99 equals 2601 minus 102x. We will take this minus 102x on the right side and this 99 on the left side and this 99 on the right side. So it will be minus 2x plus 102x 2601 plus 99. This is 100x equals, this is 2700. Dividing 100 on both sides, cancel, x equals 27. So we find the value of x. Now we will put this value of x in our given question for verification. We have a question, we have find the value of x. Now we'll put this value of x here. It will be square root of 27 plus 9 plus square root of 27 minus 11, 10. 27 plus 9 is 36, and 27 minus 11 is 16, 10. What is the square root of 36? 6. What is the square root of 16? 4. So 6 plus 4 is 10. 10 equals 10. It means the value of x equals 27 is correct. I hope you understand this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. And do not forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for watching my video.